So, we care a lot about our hair, like a lot. We all do.
Exactly. And we all know a legendary hair day gives a boost of self-esteem, a rush of confidence.
And we know that when your hair looks good, you feel good.
We also know how quickly dull, frizzy, dry hair or split ends can ruin your day.
Yes, exactly.
So, we are both kind of hair nerds, and we are going to team up to do a little candid search today. What is hair damage? Let's get into it and see.
To achieve the looks that make us feel confident, we use bleach, color, hot tools, we perm, we wash, you name it, and someone's probably done it to their hair. So what happens inside and outside the hair when it's being damaged?
Well, when the outside loses its lipids, the natural protective layer, the cuticle gets more exposed and the real damage happens. So what does this damage look like? Let's investigate.
Daily wear and tear like combing, brushing can lead to deeper damage in the hair cortex, the very inside of the hair strand. Even washing your hair could cause damage. Sounds kind of wild, right? How could washing cause damage to your hair? The truth is, washing swells the hair, and when the cuticle lifts off the inner hair structure, it can be exposed.
Not good. The same applies to lots of everyday things that we do to our hair. Blow drying and the use of heating tools, as well as UV lights from the sun, can destroy proteins inside the hair and damage even the most inner layers of hair.
But also, pollution can be harmful to your hair, as in between washes, dirt and dust from the environment can stick to the hair, causing friction between the hair strands.
And constant color changes can damage hair. When deposited in and on the hair, copper ions can act as catalysts in oxidative reactions that propagate free radical formation that disrupt and damage the hair's natural protein structure.
These reactions break the protein bonds, leaving hair damaged and weaker. Yet, this is not the biggest cause of damage, as it's being done occasionally.
And scary fact, when the end starts to split, the damage can progress and easily move upwards towards your roots.
Wait, really?
It's why we are so excited about the science behind Wella Professionals Ultimate Repair. It repairs the hair from the inside and out. By rebuilding the bonds on the inside with AHA and replenishing the outside barrier with Omega 9. So you can have the ultimate hair day every day. And that's legendary.
Are you curious to understand how our technology works? Let's dive into the next video.